Hi, nice to meet you.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Absolutely.
Yeah, you are very kind and very fashionable.
I love that you say I'm fashionable when it's like it's the sweatiest weather of the year and I'm just like I need the least amount of clothes on as I can possibly get away with.
Yeah, it's very beautiful.
Thank you. My dad is a hairdresser, so I was never allowed to put heat on it and I was never allowed to color it. So, yeah, he wouldn't let me do it, so it stayed nice. Yeah. Not anymore, no, but when I was growing up, whenever I went through their experimental phases of, you know, dyeing it pink or making it curly, I wasn't allowed to, so my hair stayed pretty healthy.
Oh, I see. Yeah, you are very pretty.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I try. Hard.
Yeah, don't we all? Enough. Okay, so what do you do in New York?
In New York, I do lots of things. I'm an aspiring actress, I do stand-up comedy, I model, I write, I do music, I do a whole lot of stuff.
Oh, yeah. You are very busy.
Very busy, yeah.
Oh. And you look very intelligent.
I look very intelligent?
Yeah.
What makes you say that?
Because
usually people don't say that to blondes.
Oh, really?
I'm breaking the stereotype. Good for you.
Oh, I see. Yeah, but I think you look very intelligent because the way of you are talking.
Oh, I have to be good at talking for a living.
So, usually, where do you buy your clothes?
Usually, I like when things are fashionable but affordable. Like I like going to like Zara, and
Zara,
Top Shop, and places like that. That is usually it's like young and fun, but it's not so expensive. So it's trendy, but you know you buy things and then out of style.
Oh.
So it's like if you want to wear fun, like right now I'm not wearing anything fun.
Oh.
It's too hot for that. But usually it's places like that.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. I like online shopping too.
Oh.
Like I love like ASOS and Nasty Gal, those
places. Oh, I see. Yeah, maybe.
That man is talking his footwear.
Yeah, you don't need expensive clothes.
Oh, no. I think it's nice to have a few, like if you're going to treat yourself, have a few like pieces that like if it's going to be I always think you should get good shoes. Always get good shoes because that's what you're. If you're on, especially if you're on your feet all day, then it's worth like spending a little more on shoes because you see. What do? You're either on your feet or you're sleeping. Get a good mattress and get good shoes. My best friend told me that, and I've always listened. But I think with things that you can, and the thing, what I think about expensive clothes is that a lot of people buy them just because to have expensive things, and you can easily achieve the same look. More affordable on a budget.
Oh, I see. Mm-hmm. It's a very good way.
Yeah.
Yeah. And my viewers are learning English, maybe.
Oh, so. Watch Friends. I just told them to watch Friends. Mm-hmm. So I have so many friends that English is not their first language and they never taught it. And they said that it's such a good way to learn. You watch Friends with the subtitles on. I'm also a huge Friends fan, so I just want everybody to watch it.
Oh.
But yeah.
And do you have Japanese friends?
Not in New York, no. Oh, growing up, my best friend was Japanese, though.
Oh,
and
nice.
I grew up in England, my best friend was Japanese. Wow. In Tsunami.
Oh, nice.
Send them a message?
Yeah.
I have always wanted to come to Japan. I can't wait. It's on my list of places to go. If you ever get to come to New York, absolutely do. It's an amazing place. And sending you lots of love and definitely like more friends.
Oh.
Good luck learning English. English is hard and confusing.
Oh, thank you.